no lack of chances. One of those games that didn't look like the Leafs were going to find an answer. Instead, they get the power play goal, and here we are with a little 3-on-3. Should be exciting.
A league-leading 15th game for Toronto beyond 60 minutes. And the Ducks are 7-0 beyond regulation this season. 3-0, 3-on-3, and 4-0 in the shootout. There's Mason McTavish out along with Petrano and Fowler. McGee's Petrano shot. Jones got a piece of that. Fowler goes in deep. Now back around for McTavish. Matthews, Marner, and Riley haven't touched it yet. A bump there on Jones, who is able to make the save.
Yeah, good reaction of Jones there, just trying to get his space. He got a flyby by Petrano. He jumps, and while he's in the air, he jumps and lands right on him. Boy, it would have been an interesting call had that gone through. Watch the time. Contact came after Jones had made the save, but good job of Jones standing his ground, getting to the top of his crease, and able to absorb that and not leave a rebound.
Leafs have won 60% of the draws, but the first faceoff in overtime went to Anaheim, so first possession. Yaron Croak out to take this draw, along with Nylander. Henrique will pull it right back, and now a race for it. Drysdale against Nylander, and William Nylander's going to end up with the puck. So now the Leafs get to go to work for the first time, taking offense in overtime. Nylander with the point tonight. Yarn choke on the move. Walking into the middle. Shooting it. That may have glanced off the pad and went wide. Comes around for Nylander. Lilligren was backtracking, and both teams want changes. And right back come Matthews and Marner. And here comes 34. Marner over the line. Matthews without a game winner so far this year. Hard to believe with 29 goals. Matthews against Segras to the net. Shooting, and Dostal kicks it out. Matthews stays with it, trying to get it to Marner. Broken up. But Riley will re-rack at center.
Good stick battles there. That's a tough task for Segras to try to cover Matthews there and just keep him to the outside.
Riley set up Kelly Yarncroke for a overtime game winner earlier this year. There's Riley with the puck. Gets it to Marner in a good spot. Matthews scores! It's a game winner! And number 30 for Austin Matthews. And the Leafs win back-to-back in Southern California.
I like the fact Keith going right back with Matthews and Marner so quickly. And what they can do so well is find each other on a crisscross, a little cycle. And Matthews, you mentioned 29 goals without a game winner. Well, number 30 is a special one. And out of the corner, a little crisscross and some contact between all three players. And then nice little kick out. You know, Marner there just delays long enough. Watch the little delay by Marner here. Gotta make it look like you're gonna shoot, and then as soon as Matthews kicked out, he's able to release it, and the goaltender unable to get there quick enough. How about that? A night where it didn't seem like they were gonna find a solution for the goaltender. Instead, off the arm and in the top corner for the game winner for Austin Matthews.
First game winner of the season, 55 saves for Lukáš Dostál. I got to tell you, not one member of the Ducks went over to the goaltender. I think they were looking to see if there was maybe something that might have had the goal overturned, but not the case tonight.